stop out there.
I'm guessing my teammate left. Or is AFK. Oh, not AFK. Yeah, I thought I was going in that building.
Yep, that's what usually happens to me. I got ammo, but no guns.
For real?
Do you have any sniper ammo?
I ain't got any sniper ammo.
Come on, bro, leave me a cooking, huh? Because that's what we're about now. We went from Fortnite to a tropical vacation. Now you have to ask your doctor.
I wonder who is stomping up outside.
They do that all night. No respect. That was messed up. He didn't even notice you opened the door.
I don't know how either. Because the lag was like just... fucking lit.
He's over there going hacker.
Probably.
Because you lagged right out of the screen.
He's a fucking hacker. Fucking
some. Have you seen the hackers on here?
Huh?
You seen some of the hackers on here?
Yes. I faced them.
You're going to shoot at them and end up on the other end of the map?
For real.
You're way outside the circle. Yep, if I tried doing that in real life, I wouldn't have had that center and I would have hit the gears. Shoot a plunger?
Yeah.
What in the world is going on?
That was cool.
Can you shoot people with that? Can you kill somebody with this thing?
Yeah.
What, run them over?
Yeah. You can sit there and run them over until they die, but it only does about 5 damage every hit. But it's really hard to hit people.
Shoot them with a plunger.
Hey, shoot them with a plunger. Have them clean out the colon.
Yeah.
Everybody's talking about Xbox players being trash.
Xbox players do it. PlayStation players do.
Kid, I'm an Xbox player, and you've seen how quick I deleted those three people. I just roll around in the ball the whole game.
I think that's been a big thing between Xbox and PlayStation since last time.
Shield, but he had a tactical shotgun which shoots like a whole lot faster. Ow!
Yeah, don't do that to yourself.
What?
Don't beat yourself up over it.
No, there's something on the floor. Mother freaker. That's what it was.